Hello everyone. Today we will meet the all new Renault Kwid Climber. This is basically Renault Kwid RXT car with some style changes, like the revised front bumper. Now you are getting a 13-inch alloy wheel. This is new for the segment. So in Climber, alloy wheel is standard. You also get this dual tone orange themed ORVMs, then the Climber insignia on the doors, then the roof rail with the orange inserts, and also, as you can see on the rear, the bumper gets some changes in the form of a orange and grey colored or orange and silver colored protector. There is a Climber insignia on the rear windshield also. So the original Climber version shown in the Auto Expo was much of a looker. This is a rather subtle update. You can see the front end where the fog lamp inserts are new. There is slight change for the front bumper. You also get that terrain protector or underguard protector with the silver and orange theme. So basically an RXT car. Also the doors get plastic claddings as standard in Climber. Other versions, it's a black sticker. Now come to the interior. The orange theme is carried out well even in the inside. See, the AC vents get a orange surround insert. The seats are all themed in orange and black. There is the Climber naming. Also, you can see the steering has got some nice vinyl. It's actually PU leather inserts in the upper end, but it is well carried out. You get artificial leather inserts on the steering upper part. There is the Climber badging on the steering. Then you can see it's an AMT variant. Actually, Climber comes in both manual and AMT variants. Climber comes in three colors. This is the bronze color. Apart from that, you get in electric blue and planet grey. All colors you get the same orange theme. As you have already seen that the sun visors have got no vanity mirror. This is the dual glove box, upper and lower chambers. Even the center console has got some nice orange theme. Being an AMT, you get lot of storage space. Even the gear lever area, you get a nice storage space. Coming to the back, as already seen, both the seats, that's the front as well as back seats, are having integrated headrest. The rear side, you get a manual window, no power window. That is the media and outer screen system. That's a digital instrument cluster. So the power window switches are located on the center console. This is the new key. Nice instrument cluster, digital. I think it's the first in the segment. The rear bench seats are supportive, but rear leg room is not that great. A nice look of the interior. The orange theme has been carried out well.